A Yuma County officer helped rescue a man from a canal. The rescue happened Friday night off of County 13th Street and Levy Road. The Yuma County Sheriff's Office says the man wasn't able to hold onto a tow rope. That's when they say the officer created a cowboy lasso, rescuing the man from the canal. He was taken to Border Patrol headquarters. Sheriff Leon Wilmot presented the officer with a YCSO challenge coin, saying his selfless act of valor and true ingenuity helped save someone's life.